God is good all the time, God is good. Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul, because God is adding day by day, day to day life, God is adding us life, okay? So that we must be so thankful to God, okay? Now we can go to the class. Subject, science, okay? Unit 3, plants around us. Last time we saw the parts of the plants. Now we are going to see the plants are of different kinds, okay? Students, plants are of different kinds. Now we are going to learn the words. Small, small spelling, S-M-A-L-L, small. Thin, T-H-I-N, thin. Soft, S-O-F-T, soft. Stem, S-T-E-M, stem. Hard, H-A-R-D, hard. Weak, W-E-A-K, weak. Small, S-M-A-L-L, small. Thin, T-H-I-N, thin. Soft, S-O-F-T, soft. Stem, S-T-E-M, stem. H-A-R-D, hard. Weak, W-E-A-K, weak. So there are different kinds of plants. They differ from size. Okay, so students, now in that we are going to see herbs. Herb spelling, H-E-R-B, yes, herbs. Now herbs are small plants, plants with thin and soft. Okay, the stem will be thin and soft. Okay, example, mint, coriander, grass. Example, mint, coriander, grass. Okay, you can see here some pictures. You see that mint means pudina. Mummy will make biryani, no, in that mummy will put. It will be very smelly. Okay, coriander. Okay, coriander, curry leaves. That is also the curry leaves only. Grass. This all will be very thin and soft. Okay, okay, students. Now we can see shrubs. S-H-R-U-B-S, shrubs. Shrubs are smaller than trees. The stems are thin and hard. Example, shoe flower, oleander, jasmine. So the shrubs will be very small and the stems will be thin and it will be the leaves all will, the this one will be hard. Which one? The stem will be hard. Okay. See here, you can see the picture. Shoe flower. Have you seen shoe flower? It is in red color. Shoe flower. We say sambalti. Oleander. Oleander flowers. Have you seen? Pink color. It will be in pink color. Jasmine. Jasmine flower. You have seen? No. Mummy will keep in the head. It will be very smell. Okay. That is jasmine. This all are the shrubs. This all are the shrubs. Third one, we are going to see climbers. C-L-I-M-B-E-R-S, climbers. Climbers have weak stem. They have weak stem and they need support to climb and grow. Okay, some of them live for a few months. They live only for few months. Then they will add one stick. In that it will climb. Okay, the plant will climb like that. Okay, students, here you can see. See here. They are broad beans. They are broad beans, snake god, and ridge god. Broad beans, snake god, and ridge god. These all are the climbers. These all are the climbers. Fourth one. Now, next we are going to see creepers. Okay, C-R-E-E-P-E-R-S, creepers. Creepers are plants that have weak stem. The stems will be weak. They grow along the ground. They'll grow only on the along the ground and bear large and heavy fruits. Fruits will be bigger. Okay. They live for a few months. Only they live for few months only. Okay. Example, that is pumpkin. Have you seen pumpkin, students? Watermelon, very tasty to eat. Watermelon, musk melon also is like that, like watermelon only. Musk melon. Okay, pumpkin, watermelon, musk melon. Okay, you can see here. See here, pumpkin in orange color. See here, pumpkin. Then watermelon, it's in green color. Musk melon, peach color. It will be in peach color. Musk melon. Okay, pumpkin, watermelon, musk melon. These all are the creepers. They creep down itself. Okay. Now we are going to see fifth one, trees. 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 Big and tall plants are called trees. You all have seen trees, okay? They have hard and thick woody stems. It will be this, like this, thick, okay? And called trunks. So, trees have many branches. They live for many years. So, you can see banyan tree, neem tree. They all live many years. Mango tree, okay? Example, banyan tree, coconut tree, and mango tree. Banyan tree, coconut tree, and mango tree. Okay, students? Now, you can see a banyan tree. See here, banyan tree, coconut tree, and mango tree. They are log trees. They live long years. For long years, they can live. Okay, banyan tree, coconut tree, and mango tree. Okay, students, now you have learned the herbs, shrubs, climbers, creepers, and trees. These all are the different kinds of plants. These all are the different kinds of plants. Okay, you have... Now you have learned many things about plants, okay? Thank you, students.